أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم سلا 2020 plans CSS 20 weeks PMS 20 weeks Judiciary 20 weeks M English 20 weeks IELTS 10 weeks Creative Writing 10 weeks Life Skills A1 4 weeks English MDCAT 20 days Interview 20 days Day-to-day English Conversation 100 hours OE level 16 weeks, skill to read the Holy Quran 100 days, translation of the Holy Quran 30 weeks. English conversation part 23.
What's your good name, please?
Sir, my name is Ali. Yes, sir.
Ali. So most of the people mispronounce that beautiful name. It's not Ali, it's Ali. Ali. What?
Ali.
Wahuwal Ali Yulazim. Yesterday we started our module number 3. Module 3, it contains 47 modals. For example, can is a modal word, can't another modal, and we discussed these two modals in detail now, and I'm going to resume the session from the point it was over at. So you're ready for the discussion?
Yes, sir.
Sure.
Yes, sir.
My question to you all people now. During 24 hours, what do you do? Very simple. This is the very first lesson which we do over here. Module 1, format number 1. Please.
I carry out the daily activities.
Very good, beta. You carry out the daily activities. For example?
I eat, I sleep.
Excellent. You eat. Points clear? What does she do? She eats. Very good, beta. Do you eat?
Yes, I eat.
Does she eat?
Yes, she eats.
Very good. Does your friend named Mr. Muzambil eat?
Yes, he eats.
Yes, he eats. MashaAllah. What's about you, the people? Do you eat?
Yes, I
eat. Excellent. Tahreem Hassan Raza eats. Mr. Ali Hassan eats. Mr. Muzambil eats. I eat. All of you
eat.
Right or wrong? No, we all
eat.
The question for that means to ensure our eating. What you people have to do for that? I have to. I eat food, and for that means for eating food. Clear? To enable myself so that I can eat. What have I to do?
I have to take
my... Very good. You have to sit at the dining table. Means, if you don't sit at the dining table, you can't eat it. What have you to do?
I have to prepare.
Very good. You have to prepare it. Means, if you don't prepare, you can't eat it. No points clear, my son. It's you to talk about your daily activities. I drive the bike. I learn English. I think about different ideas. I read the book. I watch TV. I play cricket now. I dodge so many people now. I consult Miss Rafi now. I chat with my girlfriend now. Ready?
Yes.
During 24 hours, what do you do, please?
I sleep.
You sleep?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Ready?
Yes.
Your question for that means for that activity, for sleep. Ji beta, what have you to do? Ji beta.
For sleep, what have you to do?
You have to set my bedroom.
You have to arrange your bed. You have to remove your shoes. If you wear socks, so you have to remove those socks. Ready?
Yes, sir.
My daughter now, what does he do?
He sleeps.
He sleeps now. For that, what has he to do?
For that, he has to arrange his bedroom.
What else do you do?
I eat.
You eat, excellent. For that, what have you to do?
I have to prepare my food.
Excellent. You have to prepare your food, or you have to request your mother to prepare it?
Sometimes my mother, or sometimes.
You have to prepare it sometimes.
Sometimes.
You have to request to your mother sometime.
Yes, sir.
You have to visit some restaurant sometime. What does he do?
He eats.
Very good. For that, what has he to do?
He has to prepare the food.
Excellent. He has to prepare food sometimes. And sometimes he has to request his mother. Sometime he has to visit some restaurant.
Use both legs, my son.
Do you visit the museum?
Ji.
Yes, I do.
Excellent. You visit the museum, no?
For that, what have you to do?
Hey, good. You have to take some bike. You have to drive the bike. You have to reach there. You have to buy the ticket. You have to show the ticket, no, to the person at the excellent. You have to manage the time. You have to get permission from your parents. See, this is I have to. Panskale, the next. If you don't, and V1, I teach. For that, I have to give examples. If I don't give examples, I can't teach. Panskale?
Yes, sir.
I can't explain the lesson. My students can't understand it. You can't understand. As you know that I give examples, my question to you all, if I don't give examples, very good, I can't explain the lesson, I can't give my message with clarity, I can't make you understand. No point is clear?
Yes, sir.
I wear glasses. Clear, beta? If I don't wear, I can't see with clarity. This is our today's lesson. Ready?
Yes, sir.
What do you open? What do you close? What do you give? What do you wear? What do you polish? Clear? For that, what have you to do? First question, second question, and third question. I'll call you all one by one over here.
What do you learn?
I learn mathematics.
Love you, my son. You learn mathematics. What does he learn?
He learns mathematics.
What does he say?
He says that he learns mathematics.
Excellent. Please, next question.
For that, what have you to do?
I have to concentrate
myself. You have to concentrate on the book. Excellent. Yay.
He has to concentrate on his book.
Very good. Next question, better, please.
If you don't concentrate on the book.
If I don't, I can't pass.
Excellent. Or I can't qualify.
I can't.
That if you don't concentrate, you can't understand it. If you don't concentrate on the book,
I can't understand.
Very good. If he doesn't concentrate on the book,
he can't understand.
Excellent. Thank you, beta. You watch TV, dog. For that, what have you to do?
I have to switch on the TV.
Very good. My question, my son. If you don't switch on the TV,
I will not able to.
Excellent. I won't be able to, and then there is V1. I won't be able to watch TV. I eat food to get energy. If I don't eat food, I won't be able to get energy. How to practice that? I attend Sila 6 days a week. For that, I have to deposit my fee. If I don't deposit the fee, I can't attend the class. I have to deposit the fee. For that, know about some account number. Clear? And I have to visit some jazz shop. I have to visit some bank. I have to use my mobile app. No?
I have to use
very good. I have to transfer the required amount or the fee into that account. You attend the class over here during the session. What have you to do? Very good. You have to speak English. You have to ask questions. You have to give answers. You have to speak with clarity. You have to maintain your concentration. You have to speak logically. If you don't speak logically, you can't continue the session. I brush my teeth. For that,
I have to
pick. Excellent. I have to pick what?
The toothpaste.
And I have to pick the toothbrush. I have to paste the toothpaste on the toothbrush. I have to insert the toothbrush into my mouth. I have to reach or access what? Absolutely right. Even the corner of that. I have to take care of the gums. I have to spend minimum 5 minutes, and later on I have to put water into my mouth. I have to rinse my mouth. And if I don't do that, I can't brush my teeth. If I don't rinse, I can't clean my mouth. If I don't clean my mouth, I can't sit among the people.
So close.
So close. This was our lesson based on modals. Can, can't, and have to. I have to, you have to, she has to, he has to, everybody has to. Every Muslim has to offer prayers. If he doesn't offer prayer, he can't please Allah Almighty. He can't get reward from Allah Almighty. Every Muslim has to recite the Holy Quran. And he has to understand the Quran. If he doesn't understand the Quran, he can't please Allah Almighty. He can't lead life according to the Sunnah of Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And as a result, he can't succeed here and hereafter. No points clear?
Yes, sir.
Thank you very much.